silver recovery from old computer keyboard. So let's see in the video. So how do you recover silver from computer keyboard? So our process here is very simple. First thing to do is to cut into a small piece. Okay, then cutting. So and the material is on the beaker right now and ready for silver extraction from computer keyboard. So covered up with distilled water, not tap water. And let's add 50 ml HNO3. Pour into the material directly. And I think the extraction is done, and as you can see here, there are some white floating, not dissolved in the nitric acid, so we fix it there. It's allowed to cool down the solution. Okay, filtering the solution into a filtered cotton. Okay, how to precipitate silver by adding copper. So let's take a look. Silver has started to cement out of the solution very fast. It is also precipitated silver with dissolved copper. Let's try this one. See that? Silver is precipitated out. Now it's time to clean up our precipitated silver, and there's a blue color, and maybe this is the result of dissolved small amount of copper. And we also decant this solution. Silver precipitated out by dissolved copper. Turning to the filter. Silver here. Let's wash with hot water to pass any copper. There are multiple rinses of hot water, then we keep this filter paper and add to our crucible to melt. If how much we got. Okay, we change our torch. Warm up gas. So let's take on the scale. How much we got in 50 pieces keyboard, computer keyboard? 6.2. So thank you for watching and God bless everyone. Now I believe that there's money in the trash. Nice result. There's an oxidation because I don't add borax.